to be of service. Now, my friend, Captain, don't be nervous. Victoria and Bacon and Hammersmith and Silly Two. With Jubilee and Circle Line, your show hours will all work out just fine. Just a
Millie, here, this came for you in the post.
Oh, looks promising. I've won the Win Your Dream Day competition in Tunnel Times.
Really? Well, that's fantastic.
It's all expenses paid and it's happening tomorrow. Can I have the day off, Ernie, please?
Of course. No one deserves a break more than you. Mr. Rails and myself will keep everything running smoothly.
I wonder where my dream day will be. Spain, France, Japan. Oh, it's right here on the International Underground.
Well, there's plenty of dream things to do here, Millie.
Yes, Ernie, you're right. I can't wait.
I'll be at the stations and Mr. Rails will be in the control room.
I'm taking Millie around this morning.
And I'm taking her around this afternoon.
I want this to be the best day Millie has ever had. Ah, here she is.
Climb aboard the Dream Day Express.
Bye, Ernie.
Have fun.
This all looks very posh.
I am in control now. You must do what I say. You are all in my power.
What was that, Mr. Rails?
Oh, nothing.
So, you know what you have to do?
Absolutely. It's been a while since I last operated the controls, but what could possibly go wrong?
Good. I'll leave you to it, then.
This is so relaxing. Lying in the sun, listening to the seagulls.
Watching the boats bobbing on the sparkling sea. And there's another treat in store for you at Sprouts Organic Farm.
Sounds great. Ah, life is but a dream.
Come on. What's this signal doing on red anyway? Ernie to Mr. Rails.
Oh, here, Ernie.
I'm stuck at a red signal.
Are you? Oh, sorry. Should be green now.
Oh, thank you. Is everything okay, Mr. Rails?
Oh, yes. Everything's fine, Ernie. Whoa!
What was that?
Nothing. Over and out. Fuming diesel engines.
Never seen a signal change this fast before. How very suspicious. Ah, good. Mystery of mysteries.
Slowly, slowly. Mustn't make it angry.
Hey, City, why are you going onto Circle's line?
Don't ask me. I'm only following the signals. Hi, Circle.
Bye, Circle.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Did you see Hammersmith and City pass us? What are they doing on your line?
Oh, I'm sure it's for a good reason. Just relax on your tracks, Billy. This is your day off.
Yes, Circle. You're right.
There's a picnic lunch going to waste here.
Farmer Sprout, it's amazing.
There's organic pumpkin soup, freshly baked organic bread, and a crispy organic salad too.
It's the dream end to a dream morning. Thank you so much.
My pleasure. Now get stuck in before it gets cold.
There. No harm done. That was lucky.
Baker Lou, what on earth are you doing?
I'm sorry, Ernie. I know it's not usual procedure, but the signal down the line is haunted.
Haunted? What do you mean?
It's elementary, my dear Ernie. The signal went red, then green, then red, then green. Very fast, in a rather spooky way.
But... Victoria! What are you doing on Bakerloo's line?
I don't want to be here, and neither do my passengers. The signals made me do it.
Something very strange is going on. I'd better call Mr. Rails.
Sorry, Ernie, I've just had a bit of a technical problem.
What sort of technical problem?
Just a couple of sticky switches. I'll just switch over to automatic. Safety first. Now, what do I press? Let me see, that should do it.
Thank you, Circle. I had such a great time.
Oh, your dream day's not over yet, Millie.
All aboard for Shopper's Paradise!
Oh, yes! I love shopping! I wish this day would never end!
Dream Day Express is on its way!
Hello, Ernie.
Shopping vouchers, especially for you.
Wow! Thanks!
You can shop until you drop.
Yahoo!
That went well.
It sure did, Ernie.
Speaking of things going well, I think I'll just check in at the control room.
Beep, beep.
This is making my axles ache.
Signals.
Help! I'm on the wrong track!
What should we do, City?
Ask Ernie!
What on earth?
Oh, don't worry. It's an automatic, Ernie.
No, it's not. It's going haywire.
But I thought... Oh, no!
Oh... There. We apologise for the slight technical problems. Everyone should now be back on the right track. Thank you.
Sorry, Ernie. I only popped out for a bacon butty.
Well, you should always check and then double check before you leave a job, Mr. Rails.
Millie's dream day is turning into a bit of a nightmare. And it's all my fault.
I'd better go and see how she is.
I got new clothes, new shoes, new everything.
Wicked! Where to next?
The Hollywood Hotel, please. I've got a hotel room booked and I'm going to put my feet up.
Millie. How's your dream day been? No, problems?
Not one. It's been perfect.
That's a relief. That's great news, Millie.
You've obviously all managed brilliantly without me.
Well, to be honest, Millie, I can't wait to have you back. Bye.
If I had a dream day, I'd go on a nature trail through the countryside.
Nah, I'd play computer games.
We'd go to the football.
And our favourite teams would win.
Oh, no. A trip to the theatre for me.
Ease, everybody. I'm trying to get to sleep. I want to do some dreaming myself.
I do beg your pardon, Bakerloo. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Sweet dreams, everyone. Sweet dreams.